Good morning, everyone. It's Barry Beer here with a quick update about what is happening with Zendaya's case. Unfortunately, today will be our final day at Zendaya's case for the moment. Now, the reason that I am saying this is because of the coronavirus and the Cerebral Palsy Alliance have closed all day option services. It's sad, but unfortunately, if we want to be protected, we have to abide by the rules of the CPA and stay home. But despair not. Zendaya's cash staff will be coming to their houses instead. So the Zendaya's cash staff will be working as of normal, but not in the Zendaya's cash building. Unfortunately, as much as I am sad about not going to Zendaya's cash, hey, I've got to keep my head up and chin up and have a good, positive attitude about all this. So it's no point getting upset about it. Help does come first. I have said this many times on my YouTube videos when I have spoken to you. So Zendaya's cash staff will be operating, but not from Zendaya's. I wonder who I will get to look after me here next week, and I will be able to bring you some delicious food ideas here next week on the show, and many other topics, and reminding people once again to be vigilant about washing their hands, disinfecting, all that stuff. So the videos will still be happening, but I won't be doing them from Zendaya's cash like I have always been doing on a Tuesday. So despair not. It's not really a sad day, but it's sad that I won't be going to Zendaya's cash, but I'm sure Zendaya's cash will be open once all this coronavirus is or finish. And the most important thing, guys, is to have patience, hang in there, don't get upset. And like I've also been saying, if you've got any concerns about the coronavirus, you can always talk to someone. Okay, and be positive about it all. Don't get upset. We know that it is frustrating for you at this time, and I totally agree 100% with you, and we know how frustrating it must be having to stay home, but hey, we've just got to do it. So just hang in there, okay, and be vigilant and wash your hands and all that. So I will give you another video today about the closure of Zendaya's cash today, but in the meantime, just hang in there, guys, And I'm sure soon times Cavs will be opening game very soon. But help this come first, guys, not last. So I will talk to you at soon times Cavs today about all of this again. But as upsetting as this may be, we have to follow the rules, follow the guidelines, abide by the guidelines, and things like that. So, just before I do leave you for the moment, wash your hands, disinfect everywhere, things like that. Even your door handles and your computer keyboards. And that's where I must close the show for the moment. And I will talk to you at soon times. This is Barry Bear. It's coming up to 10 minutes to 8. Friday morning, 27th of March.